So the marketing department called, and they would like to place a promotional block on the About Us page that links to a PDF brochure that they are going to create monthly. So let's go and build this promotional brochure block now. I'm going to keep this About Us tab open, and in a new tab, I'm going to visit Structure, highlight Block Layout, and then I'm going to click on Custom Block Library. Here, we can see that we have already created two custom blocks, the welcome block and the new members block. But look, both of them are of basic block type. So for example, if we were to edit one of these, all we have with the basic block type is a block description and its body. What we need to do is we need to create a block that has a description, a body, and a PDF file attachment. So let's create this now. I'm going to click back in my browser, but another way to get here is Structure, Block Layouts, again, Custom Block Library, and then click on the sub tab called Block Types. Another way to get here is Structure, Block Layouts, and then Block Types. So sure enough, currently there is only a block type of the basic block that we just described. Let's now create a new custom block type called brochure block. So go ahead and click on the Add Custom Block Type button. And the details to fill in here are going to be found on the asset directory. Click on Unit 7 and then find Custom Block Type brochure block. Open that page up. It looks like the label here is just simply brochure block. I'll copy, paste this into the label. And for the description, it says, use this template to create promotional waterfall brochures. So I'll copy that text, paste it into the description, remove any trailing white space, and click save. So we have just created a custom block type called brochure block. Now that we have created this type, because blocks are entities, entities can have fields associated with them. For the brochure block, click on Manage Fields. This is going to look very much like a content type Manage Fields page. Here, we can see by default that the body field comes with all block types. What we need to do is we are going to add a field to hold PDFs. To determine the details for the field that we are going to add, let's go back to the asset directory, again, still under the brochure block page, again, found at Unit 7, Custom Block Type Brochure Block. Under Block Fields, we'll see that we need to add a waterfall brochure field. Its label is waterfall brochure. It's a field type of entity reference, and here's its help text. So I'm going to copy the label of waterfall brochure, copy. Back at our Drupal page, on the Manage Fields page for the brochure block, click on Add Field. The field type is going to be a reference to a media. Remember, PDF are document style media. I'll paste the label called Waterfall Brochure. After removing any white space from the label, click Save and Continue. There's only going to be one PDF per block. Click Save Field Settings. The help text we can get back from the asset directory says upload or select the appropriate document to highlight. Paste the help text. I am going to require this field. And then for reference type, make sure that the media is a document. Keep all remaining defaults. Save settings. Fantastic. We have created a brochure block type, and it has the waterfall brochure media entity reference field, and it has the body field. Now, if we go back to examine our custom block, let's go to structure, block layout, block types, Sure enough, we have a brochure block. And from here, click on the blocks subtab. The other way to get here, the more efficient way maybe, is to structure block layout, custom block library. And from here, we are going to create the New Zealand hiking guide block. So when you are ready, click on the add custom block link. Here, we can choose between a basic block or a brochure block. Let's choose brochure block. And the details for this, let's find, once again, in the asset directory, under Unit 7, Brochure Block New Zealand Hiking Guide. Click on this link. The block description is New Zealand Hiking Guide. Let's copy the text here. Paste it into the block description. For the body, I'll do the same. Copy, paste. Now, the waterfall brochure field isn't media, so let's click on the Add Media button. Because we have not yet uploaded any doc media types, we'll need to add a file. So choose File and browse to Unit 7. Under PDF, you'll find New Zealand Walking Guide PDF. Let's upload that. Hit Save. It's going to select it for us. Insert selected. Revision log message, I'll just say initial commit. Probably should be a little bit more descriptive than that, but for now, click save. Fantastic. So here we are again at the custom block library page, and we have created a block called New Zealand Hiking Guide. The next step is to place this block into a region. To place this block, let's go back to the block layout page. So click on the Block Layout tab or visit Structure Block Layout. And we are going to place this New Zealand Hiking Guide block in the highlighted region. So find the highlighted region and next to it, click Place Block. And you can either find the block or just filter by New Zealand. I'll click Place Block. I'm not going to display the title of this block. So unselect Display Title. And remember, the marketing team wanted this block to be shown on the specific About Us page. So under Visibility, click on Pages. And we need to specify the pages to show this block. To find the URL, let's go back to the About Us tab and let's copy the URL, not the full URL, but just the relative URL to the page. So for me, it's /about-us. I'm going to paste that path here, /about-us. For roles, I want to show to everyone. Content types doesn't really apply here because this block is only going to be shown on one page with the path of /about-us. Show for that page. Region is highlighted. Click Save Block. Now we'll see after we click Save Block, it does place the New Zealand Hiking Guide block, but we should show it near the top of everything else. So click and drag the New Zealand Hiking Guide block to the very top of the highlighted region. When it's there, scroll down to the bottom of the page, click Save Blocks. Nice. Now that the block settings have been updated, let's go back to the About Us page, refresh. Glorious. Okay, it doesn't look great yet, but again, this is something that can be handled with theming. But what we do see is we do see our piece of HTML and it displays walking and hiking throughout New Zealand is the best way to see beautiful landscapes and explore vast wilderness areas. And sure enough, here is the link to the PDF. Let's click it now. Beautiful, beautiful. I think the marketing team will be happy. So in summary, what we did is we visited block layout. We created a new block type called brochure block. We made sure that brochure block had an additional field, which is a media reference to the document media type. After we created the brochure block type, we created a block using the brochure block type called New Zealand Hiking Guide. We gave it a title of New Zealand Hiking Guide. We gave it a body text and we uploaded the appropriate brochure for the month. And then we placed this New Zealand hiking guide block under structure block layout page. We went to the highlighted region and we placed the block, and then we dragged it to its appropriate place. Save the block. Just to verify, let's go back to any other page. Hiking guide block does not appear. Well done. See you in the next video.